Hey guys, Suzaku7 here, and welcome back to Let's Play Super Mario Odyssey. Alright, so we're in the... This is not really the final area in the game, but it's one of the last areas in the game for sure. But we are getting closer to the end here. We are just a little over halfway, I believe. And so let's continue.
Woohoo!
I think we should be... Oh, let's go up here. Okay, we gotta fight these less remaining here. I don't know where to put this. I'm supposed to go up here. Another painting here. All of them are done. Bowser's Castle. Now the music changes here, too. Fuck. I didn't know I was gonna fall down like that.
Oh.
all back again. I did it. That was pretty tough. All right. Moon to the moon. Yep. All right. Moon Kingdom, yes. It changed. Yeah, this is wild. Jump really high in this because of the low gravity. There's Earth behind us. For me. Look at that. I can just float. I can just float. Shit. Well, I fucked up that one. Damn it. I wonder how you get that. Oh, I see. Woohoo! Oh shit. If I hurt again. Alright guys, this is gonna be a good time to stop, because I'm almost at 30 minutes again, and the next part should be the last part of the game. It should be the last part, because there's not much left after this. Gotta fight Bowser, he's coming up. So I think the next part will be it. I'm probably gonna go ahead and just wrap it up. I mean, I could probably explore a little bit of the game afterwards, but, you know, I've done quite a bit already, so. Alright guys, I will see you guys later. Peace.